Hey everyone, welcome to Capsa. Today we are going to learn how to prepare D5WNS, also known as dextrose 5% in 0.9% NaCl or sodium chloride. Let's dive in. So to prepare 1 liter of D5WNS, you will need to main two type of main ingredients. What kind of two main ingredients? Okay, so first one is D5W or 5% dextrose in water. Second ingredient you need normal saline or 0.9% NaCl. So first we need to prepare D5W or 5% dextrose in water. So to make this, you need 5 gram of dextrose in 100 ml of sterile water. Okay. So if you need 1000 ml, if you need 1000 ml of D5W, what you need to do? You need to add 50 gram of dextrose in 1000 ml of sterile water. So you have prepared the D5W. Okay. Now you need to prepare normal saline or 0.9% NaCl. So to make this, you need 9 gram of NaCl and dissolvent 1000 ml or 1 liter. If you prepare 500 ml of saline, normal saline, you need to add 4.5, half of this to 4.5 gram NaCl and dissolve it in 500 ml of water. So to make 1 liter of D5WNS, you need to do, what you need to do? You need to add 50 gram of dextrose to 1000 ml of NS or 0.9% NaCl solution. Okay, then stir it or gently shake the solution to ensure that the dextrose is fully dissolved. Make sure everything well mixed. At this point, you have created your D5WNS solution, combining both glucose for energy and NaCl for electrolytes. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.